guys, welcome to another video. Just want to show you my new little friend here. Oh, he's a beauty. I like him a lot. Colombian red tail boa constrictor. Oh, he's an awesome little guy. Just got him in here about 2 hours ago. He's warming up on his warm side. I think he likes it. Let's see if it gets a little. You can see some scars on him. I'll show you that in a minute. Oh, buddy, look at you. Oh, you're a cutie. See, I'll show you the previous owner fed him live food. So he now has some permanent scars on his body, right there, and there, and on the other side too. I'll be feeding him frozen thaw, so that doesn't happen anymore. I can tell he's fairly healthy because he has a square shape to his body when he's straightened out. That means he's pretty good. He can't touch the heat lamp, there's a mesh there. I gotta get him a bigger water dish, it's just for tonight, but I cleaned his enclosure with vinegar and water to get rid of any residue that might be in there. I never put anything in there, but just in case, you never know. The reason why I got tape there and over there is because some of the tile glue was rimming out, so I'll let it dry and then I'll take the tape off and clean it with vinegar. He likes the heat. He was super cold when I got him in there, but now he's pretty warmed up, so